I'm Judy Satori, and we're here today at the tunnels of Ravne in Bosnia, near Sarajevo. And we're going to take you on a journey. This is a journey of information, and it's also a journey of energy. And you might feel the energy as well. I think you will, because I'm going to be speaking language and bringing energy language through. And as I do that, I feel that you will be joining us here. And I'm with Anabel. Anabel is from Munich. Hello. And she's also a channel and an empath, so we're both going to feel into the energy when we get to these special places. This place right here is 25,000 Bovis, which means it's healing and regenerating to the body. So this is actually like a healing chamber that we're in here. And if you were not unwell, you could sit in here and you would probably feel a lot better when you came out. This stone is an ancient ceramic, and it's pretty hard to read the inscriptions, but the inscriptions have been translated by an American professor called Bobby Scarf, and they are said to have written, "The gateway is closed. We are at a standstill. We will have to defend and conquer until the time comes to go back through the Stargate." What are we guided by spirit to do is go to the Menal Mirror Tunnel, because that's where the highest vibration is, because they want me to channel.
Yeah.
Okay, come with me. One of the interesting things about this tunnel is that there are places down here that are, they say, around 100,000 Bovis. Well, I'm just going to let myself go into channeling mode now and see what comes through. So I do this. This is an opening for everybody, really. And I just want you to sit or stand with your hands palm up. So I feel like I'm somehow awakening something, opening something up. And Anabel, I want you to just call out anything that you feel as the empath, as the one who's feeling the energy here. Because when I do this work, I don't feel it. I do it and I know what I'm doing, but I'm not feeling it coming through me.
So what I feel is energy coming from the legs. My breath is going faster, goes faster. And I feel like when I run that my heart is expanding and also the back. And my breath is faster.
So what I'm doing now, I feel I'm working with the heart chakra.
Exactly, the heart is going, it's pounding. You get hot, you get the tingles, legs, hands, head.
Because you see, the heart chakra in man and the love, our capacity to generate love, is the key in the way. Jesus Christ always said, love is the key in the way, and it is, because capacity of us to expand the heart is actually the key in the way for our whole ascension opening process as beings, as human beings. So this energy now is to do with opening the heart chakra, opening the heart, opening the channels really for our expansion. And I see you swaying now.
Yep.
What's happening with that?
I don't know. I feel like what you said before, a deep voice, very deep, coming from the bottom. I feel a voice inside, and then the higher it gets, the higher the tone.
Right. I feel like I'm carrying energy up somehow,
yeah.
Like pulling energy up and or opening it, like pulling it up and open.
Yeah, it's also with the head. You have the tingles in the head on top.
It's almost like opening a portal or a gateway into a mentee, I think. That's what it feels like to me. So I feel that this voice, or So the question I have on my lips now is, where is this energy that's coming down into the pyramid of the sun, combining or coalescing with the energy that's coming up, this ultrasound beam that's coming up, where is it coming from? And I'm, in my head, I'm getting it is coming from beyond the beyond. It is coming from beyond this galaxy. It is coming from beyond this source of creation in this Milky Way galaxy, which is the galactic center, or the creation energy center of the Milky Way galaxy. I feel that in the time that these tunnels were built and the pyramid was built, the energy was not coming from beyond the beyond. I feel it was coming from the galactic center of this Milky Way galaxy. But now, since 2013, there has been a stargate opened called the Stargate of Aldebaran, which is allowing us to access the energy of beyond the beyond from all of these 22 galaxies of this multigalactic diamond, which is like us being able to access a more expanded, more powerful God creation energy. It's like the God creation energy of this galaxy has been expanded to the power of 22. And this is what ascension also is, and this is what the fifth great age that we're now moving into, and the Hopi Indians and other ancient civilizations also predicted. This new fifth great age, or golden age, is the age of massive expansion for humanity, but for all life within beyond the beyond, really. It's a new time, very powerful and special. And as we are here today in the tunnels of Ravne, we're tuning into the energies which maybe not just here in Bosnia, maybe in other places on the planet. I'm quite sure there are very powerful pyramid complexes with very powerful energy on ley lines all over planet Earth that maybe have just been recently discovered or are yet to be discovered, that also will link into this energy and assist with this transition and this shift, not just of the earth, but of all life upon the earth. So we're actually beginning to rewrite the story of who we are as human beings, as the human species. We're beginning to understand that we are not just from the earth, that we are also of the heavens, that we're also from the stars, and the stars, the beings from the stars, are us as we were and are them, and that their DNA created us, and they are our brothers and sisters in spirit and through all time, really, that we are one with them and they are one with us. So we can probably forget all this ET stuff and understand that we are the same. That's a wrap.
This wasn't my voice.
That was very good. That was
okay, good. This isn't my voice. Mine is much higher. This
I know.
Is the earth.
I know, it's slightly.